Jack in the box.
Frying up grease ball burgers.
Wow.
Huh? What is that thing?
Strange place to park.
Cutlet Supreme!
What's this for?
SpongeBob!
You're wasting me precious
barbecue sauce!
Say what?
I'm pumping it into the
cheeseburgers!
Boy!
Thanks to mayonnaise and peanut butter.
Seasoned curlies.
We'll soon go through the bean and cheese burrito!
And then we'll have an endless supreme!
Why do you want an endless
supreme,
Mr. Krabs?
So I can open me latest money-making
TV.
So
the crusty
Discovery Channel.
But what about
calories?
Burning sports, Mr.
Krabs.
Ah, forget
calories.
Boy, we're talking
fat,
tanning, hanging,
8 quadrillion,
and swimming
all the way.
Hmm.
The endless
supreme
does sound
awesome
and delicious.
Awesome
and
tasty.
Burger King
kicks butt
again. I just wish it could be the endless
supreme
right now.
Wait a minute.
That's it.
Oh,
filet of Western bacon McNugget curlies.
Sir,
$8 quadrillion.
Sir.
Oh, that's
completely insane.
I'll give you
9,000.
That's it. I'm out.
What the?
Oh man.
It suddenly got very
diet
in here.
What's going on in here?
Oh no.
SpongeBob!
What are you doing?
Just throwing another
burger
on the fire for
Weight Watchers!
Mr. Krabs!
Take a look, now we got business.
The entire town is heading
to
Subway.
Lose some of the weight.
Do you mean gain 40 pounds?
Hurry, SpongeBob! Fill the barbecue!
Grease ball burgers!
Have your digestive system
ready, folks! The line starts here!
Nobody really cares.
Where'd you go?
We're all moving
to Subway.
We can't
eat at McDonald's
anymore.
It's too expensive.
And?
We'll make you fat.
What?
All me customers have moved to
the better
restaurant where they buy food to eat.
Look on the bright side, Mr.
Cheese.
There won't be a line to go in the
drive-thru.